In this question, the mass of the vessel M is given as 12 ton.